The summary number for a chart is the single value that represents the data in that chart. Summary numbers are available here and help you see the key performance indicators or other aggregate values on the card. There are three different options: use current value, use all values, or no summary number. In this case, we're going to use all values, and we're going to choose revenue. It's important to note that these available fields need to be aggregations. So if we want a beast mode to be available in our summary number, it needs to be an aggregated beast mode. We'll go over how to aggregate a beast mode later in this video. And now we will choose between sum, min, max, average, or count. We'll choose sum and select two decimals. And we'll change the type to currency. And now we can see the total sum of these weeks in the current month. This is an all value summary number. If we want to show the sum of the current week instead, we can select Use Current Value. Let's rename this to This Week's Revenue. Now let's walk through how to aggregate a beast mode so it can be used as a summary number. We actually want our margin as a calculation to be available. Let's add an aggregation here to our revenue and also our costs to give us our margin dollars. We'll save and close. And now when we come here and select Margin, it's available. With Domo's summary number, you can gain important insights into your business in a single glance.